Nah, nah, how do you not to be horny goat feed, you know?
Really?
Yeah, man, the horny goat feed, man.
You want to be back?
Definitely want to be back.
Keep the change.
Alright. It's done.
Good morning, Mr. Hunt. Recently, an IMF team sent in to recover a list of agents from an intelligence broker failed in their mission. Two members of the team have been captured, Roland Han and your mentor, Jim Phelps. They are being held captive and interrogated for information. Two members of the Chengs, a worldwide Chinese mafia organization, are arriving in Trinidad today to solidify relations with Amin. Using the cover of a construction company, the Chengs have managed to recruit hundreds of Chinese grassroots soldiers into the country. The secretary has naturally disavowed any knowledge of your team or actions. However, we need you to determine the extent to which our operations have been compromised and either effect Phelps and Han's rescue or to permanently sanitize the operation. Use whatever resources you have on the ground. It's not an easy decision, but Jim would have wanted you to do it. This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Good luck, Ethan.
Okay, that's done.
All right, you better go now.
All right, flex. I'll call you when I'm on my way. Gentlemen, this ride might take a little while, so, and I know you all had a long flight, so feel free, help yourself. Something to drink in the cooler right there.
Really? Hey. What? Vodka? What did you know?
I'm not supposed to drink while on duty, though.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's me. I just sent you the pictures. You have about 30 minutes and then we'll be there. Right.
It's a go. Get changed.
How does this look?
Get changed.
Take me to Ahmed.
Yes, sir.